Hello everybody, thank you for tuning in to watch me play Little Nightmares. Spoiler alert, I kind of played all these, but the new DLC is coming out on the 23rd, and I thought it'd be nice for us to all go through it all over again before. It was initially released around April 28th last year, so sorry for being a little late on it. Let's just jump right in. She knows I'm recording, so she has to be loud. Okay, definitely can't open that. Okay, I'm just gonna take this and break it, cause why not? Pretty sure you get an achievement for this, but like I said, I already played, so I already got that. And here's this old boy, just, you know, hanging around like always. Some super weird furniture, by the way. Alright. Here. A letter. letter, but it's not like we can read. We're probably like 9 years old. I think they got some spooky stuff over here, so I'm just not looking at that. And that's not something you see every day. I just remembered I'm doing stuff backwards again. It's like music in the background is really ominous. Come back, my friend. I think it's real cute that they got her to like touch the walls as she walks against them and stuff. Super cute. I don't know what kind of fridges have all those shelves, but let's just go for it because it's convenient. Hell no. It wasn't bad enough that they like slither around and stuff, but they scream? Why? I'm just gonna... Oh my god. Okay, so I don't have the best memory. I'm just happy they don't follow you into like this little part. That's just a little too creepy. Through the floor in this part? Do we? Yeah, okay. I knew it. It scares me every time. Oh no. Oh. They got me. I don't know how I'd ever achieve the achievement where they have you beat the game in under so many hours and not die, because even though it just get me. Said I'd like to play games, I didn't say I was good. Oh. Nobody's seen that. Music, you can hear the tuba. like how to slide, but it's like it's just one button. But then I confuse myself by thinking too hard about it. Is it the right button or the left button? Time I hit the train, it was just like the creepiest noise. Well then, isn't it great that I didn't just hit that? Why not? Oh my god. Don't ask me what I'm doing, I don't know. Jail cells, I guess. Oh god, I hate this. I hate this so bad. See, it's spooky. Super spooky. I was thinking to myself, like, how great would it be if I made a video where, I get that achievement where you don't die and then you finish the game with a certain time period, and I thought about this part. I was like, yeah, I don't think I could ever do it, because this just spooks me out. I've only gotten caught a couple of times, but it's still not fun. See? Oh, I definitely would have caught me right there. I wasn't sure. This is a great little room to hide in. Full of blood. Yeah, just great. Who was on the rag? Oh, spoopy. Spoopy, real spoopy like. I'm close. Closing her. Take you with me. Kinda. They purr like kittens. It's weird. Oh, he's not even gonna try and hang on. Well, I guess this is goodbye. Got fall off, you know? We got kids here. I think when you're the boy, there's like a leech around here. It's a drawing of me. Oh, cute. I wonder if this would like set the eye off any. I just want to see it. But I think this is like it. No? My god. Now I've been like not running as fast as I could because I thought maybe it hears me or something. Going in this room, and then I noticed where I was, and I like snuck out the door right before I closed. It was actually pretty funny. Oh guy, ain't gonna find me. I'm too good. Brother is watching you, that kind of stuff, yeah? Yep. Why does my head have to be so pointy? Oh god, sorry. Oh yeah. The music stops, that's totally a place I want to go. Sure about it. always forget, like, all the stuff we have to go through. It's just to turn that off.
This one.
Alright, just so you guys can see where I'm at. looks real nice. Very much reminded me. I thought I fell off. Oh my god. I guess we made it out. Chapter 1, which is the prison, and this should be chapter 2, the lair. So I don't see no reason why not to, you know, continue, since the first chapter is just a little short, let you get used to the gameplay. This one is a little unsettling, but it's good. And stuff, and they have like the save slot with the timeout punch cards, whatever you want to call them. Wow, that is really wiggling. And I just remember thinking, like, how am I gonna get up there to save my game? Until I realized, hey, wrong game. I guess he left me. Okay. Sweet babies. Oh, they're sweet babies. Very much not so sweet baby. Jesus. Thank you. I feel like really inconsiderate and bad about making her run around and just huffing and puffing. It's a game, but yeah, I feel bad about it. And spoiler, but at the end you get to see how many of these guys you hug, and last time I did not have a whole lot. He's headbanging. Get down, bruh. I think the gnomes are cute, okay. I love how, like, the websites, YouTube, went ahead and made, like, a whole bunch of recipes for stuff. It was super cute. Little gnomes. Come see, guys. Like just a whole bunch of junk, my dude. I remember just like messing around in this toilet, trying to get up on the sink, because I thought I could actually like swing from this light. It's just not gonna work out. That is a leak you might want to fix. Why is there two backs to the toilet? That's disturbing enough. I'll go ahead and move this where we need it. Ugly kid. First fold down, like I really thought someone was like tied down to it. And now that I say that, having the straps there is just a little disturbing. But I'm sure he's just doing it so his linens don't go everywhere, right? Yum. Oh, you thought you could hide from me. But you thought you seen the last of me. Why does anybody need a picture of old boy right here? I mean, who can resist? I gotta do this. This is too much fun. Damn. One time I just like knocked them all over on accident. I wasn't even trying. Nearly all of them anyway. Said before, ugly kid. Ain't nothing. Oh! I guess I kicked it a little too hard. My god. I've done stuff like that before though, like this carrot just went flying one time in the kitchen. I'm like, really? I'm gonna take this one for good luck. Or not. Where's your muscles at? Every time I'm holding it, I just feel like I might die. There is no business. This thing has no business being this creaky. Still like super unsettling to hear it because it's just super creepy. And his arms like really got longer. At least I feel like they did. Yeah, get out of my house. She just like ends up getting super mad and it's like, yeah. Probably the most fun you're gonna get out of this place. there's a guillotine in here. I don't think it's meant for kids. I don't think so. Good lord, the creaking, man. Sure, those aren't kids. Because I mean, it's not creepy at all, right? Sorry, guys. Just a little tired. Oh boy, is a real creep. Bye. Like huge shoes. Then there's this baby shoe that's like bigger than my foot, but where are my shoes? Apparently they don't come in my size. The shoe go? It looked like it just dropped right through it.
Just got a bowling ball permanently like in his head.
has to be somewhere back here, right?
Thank you.
Oh my god, that scared me so bad. Okay. Alright, that was just dumb, because I thought I couldn't run through it, but... I keep forgetting there's like a light I have to light up over here. Super noisy. I wonder who they use for this.
Thank you.
Really? I'm gonna cry. I'm never gonna be able to beat this game, like, 100% without dying. Not with this creep. Also, I didn't light that candle, and it really... I was gonna be able to jump like right in between. I think we're this close to being done with this shit, don't you? If I'm right, I don't remember nothing. Oh my god, you almost got me. You little creep. I'm so distracted with talking. I did this like 20 times before. It's never been this difficult. Only when I decide to record. Okay. Alright. To save here. We finally made it out of the lair. So next up is the kitchen. And I'm pretty sure that one takes a good little bit of time to go through, so I'll be back in a few days hopefully to get back to the kitchen, and then we have the guest area. And that one's super fun, so yeah, thanks for tuning in, guys, and I really appreciate it. And, you know, like, comment, subscribe, whatever. I'll be trying to do this a lot more often on my off days. And again, I really appreciate you guys being here with me. I'll see you guys later.